Do you need the thing for chapter 4 puzzle, or do you know it off, like, the...
The slide puzzle? Or the, I mean, the map
yeah,
puzzle?
The thing that you flip.
So what I do is, while I'm waiting on, at the door for you to put, like, the tablet in, I just, like, click on it, in the dock, but I don't actually, like, use it unless I need to.
Oh, you, like, yeah, that's one thing I...
No, I don't use it really, but I also have it up, so just in case.
True. Have a teacher 100%. It's actually pain. It's so bad. I just want to do it to like have done it. I don't know.
Gotta be something down here. Good choice.
Hey, you're gonna feel lonely on the board.
Yeah.
Deadass, no one gonna run that.
Yeah, I don't think anyone's gonna run it.
Ho ho! It seems like you found it.
I also want to, like, get a run for, like, I want to, like, sweep the aisle boards.
You can do it easily, honestly.
Honestly, we should trim out that 405.
it was so good.
And maybe the chapter 4 also. I feel like the chapter 4, oh, sorry. I feel like the chapter 4 yeah. is, like, pretty, like, watertight as well. Like, that one felt really good. Which is insane tech. Oh, I didn't.
Actually insane.
No, it was a jump, so you like go for it, but it's... that one's hard to do. Is elite category.
Good choice. Keep it up.
Why? I usually leave that one to the end. I don't know why I decided to do that. Actually, it's a time lock. Let's see if I get cocked here.
talked.
I don't know if he aggroed on me. He didn't. This might actually work if I can get this last book over here. Let's see. Please. Oh, wow. Wait. It's kind of good. I want him to aggro on me. I should respawn. I usually want to die to him, but I guess if I respawn, it's probably fine. Let's see though. If he's like walking right here, I'm actually just.
Dunzo.
Oh.
Oh. So this guy's deaf, right? Is that that's the trick? He's deaf? Okay.
It should be fine. Where do I go? Nah, it's what it is. This could work. This could work. That's why I want to die, so he's like stranded, but. Three, four, five, six. I'm missing. No. If he walked back to the, like the left here. Oh. Oh wait, this is horrible. Okay, I don't know where he went. Yeah, it's fine. This is like one of the worst spots in the entire run. Is that this guy? Oh. He's right there. I'll come down here. I don't know what to do.
Right.
Can he go in the puzzle room, do you know?
No.
Fuck it.
As far as I know, he can't.
I think we're good.
Yeah.
This is so scary.
I'm like pretty sure he can't come in here. It's kind of like the same as the mine guy at that checkpoint.
All right. I thought there was one there for a second. 29, 27.
Oh, I gotta go.
Alright.
See you, man. Good run.
Yeah, it was a good run.
We'll try and beat you later, maybe.
Yeah, we can definitely beat them.
Alright, peace.
Later. key, like. To clean. What the fuck? That was so good. That might be IL with WR. What the fuck? D3 plus the loading times? Skeleton. Is he in the exact spot I need to go? Like, swear to God, if that fucks up the pig, no. Skeletons, please. Oh my God, it's a fucking no, there's no way that oh, please. Oh my God, the body swing actually. Excuse me? Okay. There's no way to dispel the night, right? Actually. If he was facing me, I would have been so fucked. god, B-hops. Oh my god, it's juice. Okay, bro. Fuck. How did I hit all three of them? Oh wait, that's the slow road for this, I forgot. Jeez. What the fuck did I get stuck on right there? Please go on the thing. This is not. That was awful. Classic. Oh, he's circling back, of course. And of course, right? Yep. Mm-hmm. Goes right where I need to go. So awesome. Just go for this, I think. I'll make it. Especially I have B-hop, okay. Or should I? I don't know. I don't know if. Awesome, sick. Where are you going? See ya. Okay. Oh, so slow, holy shit. These leeches. Bruh, like, what are we doing? Oh, that's just a death spot. Yeah, that. There's one to the left. That was actually a joke. They literally just made a little trap. Right. Attempt number two. I couldn't have done that the first time. There's no one. Game it. Everyone stop. Everyone stop, please. Oh my, what is that? Minutes to get through the leech section. I grab this, right? Do I grab it? Was that actually, that was definitely a missed way to grab that. So just grab the choke point, so it's the display. spleen. We're not doing this, right, Leech? We're not doing this. Mosquitoes and no found either. Okay. What the fuck happened? Alright, that was actually good. That was actually good. Chapter 5. Oh, wait, no. Bad book. I think I got everything. That's so annoying. Put in small. Now he's fucked. Okay. Why is he turned there? Like, it's so stupid. Probably should have one of the stairs. Not even sub 20 chapter 5, so bad. Please. Love you. or sending subs or not. What are you doing? Wasting a life is kind of bad, actually. Done for last for temple.
I've sealed off the door so none can suffer what I have, and put in place a mechanism as another layer of protection. The cranks for it have been hidden around the mine. That should do the trick to keep people out.
Should be fun.
Sometimes I hear him whispering to himself as he watches us work. He gives us the creeps, but as long as he's paying us, we'll put up with whatever.
Looking decent. Nothing fucking weird has happened right now. Let me pass this part, please. God, let's go. It's actually good. That might be bad. Is he my close? Oh, he's so close. Oh my God, why I actually do that? That's good. Okay. Focus up. Round, okay. Should chase me down, I believe. Oh, okay. At 7. Should be. Oh, wait. No. I don't know.
Could this be El Dorado? Look at all this gold. We'll be rich. Start hauling it up, men. We've got a lot of work on our hands.
Oh, at last. I've been hoping someone would find the notes I left. I hope the journey wasn't too bad. Listen, up ahead is where everything started with Herschel and my father. We need to open these doors to get through, but I can't figure out how to shift these discs. Wait, what do you have there? Those cranks look like they could fit in those pedestals around the room. What happens when you turn them? Just need to get through this wall, and we'll be able to put an end to all of this. This shouldn't be here. Oh! What the hell is that?!
We've gotta get out of here. The doors need to be sealed. If it gets out, we'll all be killed.
Spider needs to chill. Guy needs a chill. Three, four, five. A small or something. Oops. B, that's like actually the worst one I could have got. Set. Three lives left? Okay, wait, four lives left is actually doable. Okay, C, that works. This card. I really hope the spider is just gonna not be an absolute dick here. Do I grab three now? Five is left. I can't check the roll. I need F and E. It's A. I'll have this one. Alright. It's coming out of this. Two lives left. F3 respawn one more time or not. Two respawns to get like A, C, or D. Whatever. I'll go for it. Should be F. And I have what, two respawns to get A, C, or D. Just take F. Don't forget that. Nah, I have at least one more respawn to be. Oh, wait, no. Actually, whatever, I'll go for it. I don't care. I have one respawn to get one of them. 50-50 pretty much. 3 lives left. Yeah, so that death and that first part shot is so bad. Come on, come on. Okay. D, that's actually good. Just the spider, though, has got to calm down.
Is where it all started with Herschel and my father. Mother always told me
not so 120, but
Herschel too.
I don't know.
After all, Herschel is the one that released a demon that inhabited this temple and turned down the power.
That's a decent one time chapter.
Due to
five,
his refusal,
I guess.
He and his family were
the death
cursed.
On chapter 6. Horrible. Mine's pretty good. Temple's pretty good.
You've seen
I don't know.
Products of it throughout your
that one's pretty good. Chapter 1 was kind of bad also. Probably less than a minute.
Herschel's curse spread throughout
I'll
the living curse. And spread even to his daughter after she was born. Poor Ethel. All she wanted was to lift the blood curse from her family and save her husband and son. And what did that get her? A homestead full of creatures that barely remember their past selves, mindlessly slaughtering any who trespass. Now she's left wandering her family's land, unable to die. How do I know all of this?
Oh, sub 121 though.
We've not got much time. Now? You have the chance to end all of this for good. A sacrifice is needed upon the altar. Just pick up the knife and let's end it all.
Let's go.
ritual to be complete. And now, my full power has been released. I can discard this girl. She's no longer needed. As for you...